So within the entire renewable energy supply chain, we have the energy harvesting, converting, storage, and application. So batteries are one of the key elements in energy storage. So now we have lithium-ion battery, lead acid battery, and all sorts of batteries. They have advantages, but also disadvantages, such as the high cost, relatively lower safety, and negative environmental impact. What we design and manufacture is called aqueous metal-ion batteries, or we can call it water batteries. So we use water to replace the organic electrolyte in the lithium-ion battery. These batteries can be very low cost, highly safe, and environmental friendly. These water batteries could be suitable for from small electronic devices to electric vehicles to large-scale energy storage. So lithium-ion battery has the potential risk to catch fire because it uses lithium, which is quite active metal, and use organic electrolyte, which can catch fire easily when the temperature runs out of control. But in terms of water battery, it can never catch fire because we use only water, neutral water, as the electrolyte. We use quite unique nanomaterial as the electrode of the material. They are chemically and morphologically modified to make them high performance in water battery. Our developed water battery is one of the best performance batteries reported up to now. The next step of water battery is to further increase the energy density of the water battery by developing new nanomaterials as the electrode materials. It has the potential to replace lead acid battery in short term, like 1 to 3 years, and to replace potentially lithium-ion battery in long term, 5 to 10 years.